of any society is how it treats its women and girls. Your story is my story.
They broke boundaries, but never made the history books.
Had she not changed her gender, she would never have had the opportunity to study.
It's women and girls.
We create
the smart, powerful, creative.
She jumped from 1,700 feet and successfully landed.
Your story is my story.
She was extraordinarily bright, so she was ahead of the posse.
By choosing their own path, they changed the world. Her story, Ireland's epic women, starts February 3rd on RTÉ One.